Are you receiving? Can you feel me? The information that you're seeking is reciting, is inviting. All systems go out on the floor. This is what you came here for, my friend.
What is going on, Twitch and YouTube gamers? RC Styles here, just fresh off of work. Decided to continue on with some more Evil Dead Regeneration.
Hey, Napoleon, go open that gate for me and make it snap.
I don't know who you think you are, but I demand respect.
Oh, you want respect? Then stop complaining to my crotch.
Ooh, you just made a big mistake, buddy. You messed with the wrong midget. I'll put my boat so far up your ass, you'll need a shoehorn to swallow!
Well, even your temper's short.
The portal's this way! We need to find a way around.
No, no. You need to find a way around.
Don't push me, two-stroke.
Nice work, Shorty. I got a bad feeling about this.
I must be rusty. This one's gonna take a while. Be in that look.
Good!
Suck on that. Hey, Napoleon, go open that gate for me and make it snap.
I don't know who you think you are, but I demand respect.
Oh, you want respect? Then stop complaining to my crotch.
Ooh, you just made a big mistake, buddy. You messed with the wrong midget. I'll put my boat so far up your ass, you'll need a shoehorn to swallow!
Well, even your temper's short.
The portal's this way.
I'm almost impressed.
This one's gonna take a while.
Oh yeah!
Run.
Hey! I got him!
Oh, whoa. Nice work, Shorty.
Oh, 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 oh.
That had to hurt. Oh, I'm good.
No more scalpage!
Nice job, Stubby.
So, you want to swap stories about how we lost this team?
Man, I can't wait to buy a red suit for your funeral. There's the portal, Runt. Now go ahead, do your thing. And don't screw up.
Nice freaking pep talk. Wow!
Hello. I hate to interrupt your beauty sleep, lady. Yeesh. But let's not kid ourselves. You'd need a few million more winks to make a dent in that grill. Well, if that's how you want it, Come get some.
It's friggin' hot down there!
blood on my...
one's got lice.
I need to get these duds dry cleaned.
With each enemy you destroy, you will strengthen the evil within you. When this evil builds to a sufficient strength, you can call forth your darker self.
All right, I get it. You kill Deadites, absorb their evil mojo, unleash badass, kick major ass. Makes perfect sense to me.
Cork it, Deadite. Just find me the next portal.
Oh, mighty Book of the Dead! Why have you brought me to this place? Please, deliver Professor Raymond Noble's diary to me, so I can discover what I've done wrong! You return with nothing? Worthless beast! Go back and find the diary! I will be lost!
Stupid Book. Stupid Nobi. I'd like to give that egghead a boomstick migraine.
You know, you really need to work on your anger issues.
Hey, tell me, Know-Nothing. What do I have to lop off to keep you quiet?
What?
We need a motor. Pronto.
Fucking A. The next...
We're back. Y'all see some of these things here.
Your voice down. These trees have ears. Evil ears.
Quiet, quiet. Nothing beats it.
One more peep and I'll be mounting your rotten tongue on my wall. You know, you're starting to make me wonder if the world ending could be any more painful than listening to you. Through. Suck on that. Damn, that felt good. Thank you.
Hey, Deadhead, suck on this. Through.
Well, look on the bright side. No more scalping.
There we go.
Yeah.
You know, 10 to 1.
Now, lose your head over.
See you in hell.
Is that the best you got?
On that.
Oops, my bad.
Damn, that felt good.
Hurry up before this mook stomps my face. I'm good. Hey, lucky day.
What the hell is that?
Could come in handy. That is, if it works. Oh, sorry. Slipped. Yeah. This could come in real handy. It's go time.
Soldiers of Darkness, attack!
You know what? You're toast, Ugly. Now, 10-1 says that hurt.
Track over a deadly cliff.
You know, come to think of it, dying is your territory, right? Why don't you go first?
You know, I just wanted you to know that I'm usually not a big talker myself, so I can stay quiet as long as I, you know, as I need to. For example, once when I was in fourth grade, the teacher said, "Hey, can you be quiet?" I said, "Sure, I can be quiet." You know, it's kind of a trick. It's learned with the discipline. I read that once in a book. Yeah, I like to read. I like to read too. The long day's journey into the long ashes journey into night. Of course, it's something I can do well.
Of all the dead runts in the world, I had to get
we'll
stuck with you.
We'll ever be best friends.
Play dead, runt.
Thank you.
Act like the corpse you are and shut it.
Oh, don't want to talk. No one here. Wait for me. I'm not here. Hello, I'm not here. I'm not here. That lips is zip. Know what I'm talking about? Yep.
Hey, you know, the next time I possess you, I might take a few snapshots you'll regret.
Goes Ashy, he's our man. If he can't do it, the world will end and Sally will suffer a fate worse than death. And don't get going. What are you doing screwing around?
You know, you have a lot in common with the last guy who asked me so many stupid questions. Except that jerk managed to stay dead.
If you
well,
get a chance
saving
to
the
pull
world
your
ain't
head
easy,
out of your
is
butt.
It?
I'm over here!
Let's try some quiet time, huh? What do you think? Is it possible?
Don't you just hate long silences?
You don't shut it, I'm gonna beat you like a rug.
Ah!
Resistance is
wrong day to come back, bub.
Is that the best you got?
We don't need this anymore!
You know what? You're toast, Ugly.
An old now isn't this cozy?
Dark, stinky, terrifying. Well, I'm not getting one of my premonitions, but considering our crap luck, I'm guessing the portal's in here.
Brunt, that's the first sensible thought you've had all day. Let's go.
I'm ready for him.
Look to me, I am Fate's messenger.
Oh, I'm good.
Yeah!
Oh, good one, Runt.
You can, you know, it's an expression many people have used.
You know, you're starting to make me wonder if the world ending could be any more painful than listening to you.
Groovy.
That'll work. Any last words before I blow the living crap out of you?
No more games! Time!
No, no. You're through. With that, you die. We really should do this again sometime.
If you have to have all those accessories just to buy something, it sometimes would seem annoying to me. You know what I mean?
Ah, crap!
Hey, peepers! You're back!
Guys!
You'll never do that again, kind of things. Does she though?
God, I mean.
But then there's also times like she'll sing a bunch of shit, and then I'm like, alright, enough. enough Disney, enough. Please, just for now. I'm not saying permanently, just you know.
Press Endodoro Malo. You fellas make a crappy faced impression.
You know what? You're toast, ugly.
Where the fuck did you go? Oh, you little fucking turd. You wish that worse for them. And I forgot how to get the fuck back up there. Fuck you, dude. I've been killing all these fucking things. I'm gonna sit there and tell me time's a wasting. Oh, shit. Yeah, you know it's bad when you're actually fucking talking to the goddamn game. Fucking suck on one boost.
Zimpano, Imezu, no!
Jerk! How about less bitching and more fighting?
Oh yeah, I do a lot more shit than that kid. Oh fuck. The cliff. I mean, I'm pretty sure just by looking at it, you can figure out what the hell I'm playing.
Careful how much you flap those lips, chump.
Aw, man. I don't want to have to possess that little fucker again. He's annoying when you possess him.
Damn, I smell meth. Is that you or something else?
I have a feeling I have no choice but to use this little fucker for something. Oh, I bet you I know why. I bet you I can't go too far in here because of the gas. Yep.
The only sure thing in the universe is dead!
Well, look on the bright side. No more scalpage.
Scalpage.
Oops, my bad. What the? Ringworm.
So decisions, decisions. Oh, you're fucking... Oh, what the fuck? I wasn't even on the black.
Lovely.
As sure as my flesh is rotten,
well, hell, that didn't take long. What? No.
Oh, that's great.
Man, you can sure throw that dynamite far, guy.
Feeling lightheaded? Pop goes the deadite! Operation Finn is a done frickin' deal. Come on, Ash, tell me. Who's your daddy?
He just got sucked up into that fan.
Oh, was that you I just killed?
Son of a bitch!
Son of a bitch!
One time, I didn't say nothing for 2 months.
My mother thought I'd fall on my head.
Hey, how do I say shut the hell up and dead midget?
How do I say shut the hell up and dead midget?
Enough.
I have a funny feeling that somebody's going to have a problem with this game because of all the shit he's saying.
Not a big talker, eh?
Ever heard of the phrase, ask a stupid question, eat a chainsaw?
This is actually the third Evil Dead game. Make sure the midget don't die.
Suck on that. Damn, that felt good.
To be quite a soldier for the darkness.
See you in hell.
Is that the best you got?
You reek of life!
Oh, I'm good.
I like the one, like, if I leave him laying there green and he's not collecting a spirit, he'll go over and sit on their heads until they pop. The little midget demon.
You know, 10-1 says that hurt.
You're going the wrong way, Dink.
I'm following you, you little shit. Shit nugget.
Good riddance.
Christi and Dolores Grave Sectorinos. You'll kill me again? I'm going Kung Fu.
Hey, I yelled 4. Never thought I'd have something in common with a deadite, but we all seem to want to crack your skull.
Huh. This place looks familiar.
Hey, let's make a deal. You shut up now, and the next time I possess you, I won't pour hot coffee down your pants. Too shabby.
Wait, we've already done that. Right. Have we?
Games run? Let's see which one of us can swallow his tongue. You go first.
Leave nothing but blood and bone!
Lightheaded?
You won't be needing this anymore! Well, look on the bright side! No more scalpage!
Oops, my bad.
Hey, why don't you watch what you're doing next time?
Yeah, bitch. Watch what you're doing next time, bitch.
You ever date a girl with one leg?
I heard.
Great, a guy who talks crap and smells like it too. Shut up or die again.
And to do Fentoro some.
Pushy, pushy, pushy.
I don't want to disturb your nap, hero,
but I'm getting my dead keys to kick! Incenso, Terum, Deprendo,
You really enjoy abusing me, don't you?
Come on, stop dulling my blade.
And another level down. I think I got a boss coming up. Well, if you walk in the mouth, Yeah, if you walk in the mouth, you gotta come out somewhere, I guess. Yeah, it is. I think that's what they're supposed to. It was supposed to be was this butt. Yeah, here we go. We're gonna have a boss fight.
Time to give Junior his bottle.
Evil ash on his ass.
Sam.
Primo Vita Viti. Bang 'em, hang 'em, wang.
Bang 'em, hang 'em, wang.
Has found Sally and my diary.
Then it's over.
Not yet. Reinhardt has kept her alive, and just a few portals remain. You can still save her and the world.
Somebody call a cab?
Oh no. He did.
Miss Bolaine, you've stolen something very dear to me.
This horrible beast, my God! Where have you brought me?
To the nether realm. If you wish to live for a few more moments, start writing. Record all that you witness.
Maybe
history must know the details.
Maybe you need to
extinction.
Give them a not so friendly reminder, or maybe just a friendly reminder first and then a not so friendly reminder.
Nice park job, Runt.
Hey, what I lack in precision to make up for in possess. You look like I smell.
I'm about 2 ticks away from cleaning your clock.
That's interesting. At least it's not New Year's Day, then you'd probably have to wait. We had to wait once. A couple times we had to wait, but he generally tries to get everything in before the holiday.
Hey, if we get ambushed, just hold still. They'll think you're a garden gnome.
Real nice.
Hold still. They'll think you're a garden gnome. That was... Hold still. They'll think you're a garden gnome. Rats! Just a ray of fucking sunshine today. Oh, fucking hell.
God, you're kidding me. Now, I know you've already died once, so I'll try and make this one special. Almost impressed.
Woohoo! Good morning.
You ever have an itch you can reach, but probably shouldn't be scratching?
Keep talking. See what happens.
Would you consider me your best friend?
You kiss your mother with that dead mouth?
There's gotta be something here. Well, that helped. In the rally.
Single whalers in the rally.
Stream is 8. About 2 hours? Okay, yeah, I think this is probably about as good a place as I need to fucking stop for the night. Or day, what the fuck ever. So being that we're back on fucking Filmora, I get to say all this all over again. If you like what you saw on Twitch, make sure you hit that share and follow button. It helps out more than you realize. Then head on over to our YouTube main page where you can watch our edited videos. Hit that like and subscribe button, flicker ding dong, cause, well, we're needy. And then, sooner or later I'll put the Discord back up there and then you can come join us. But until then, I'll see you in the next fucking video.
Oh shit, what up?
What? What? What?